وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. It has been reported in Sunan Abi Dawood that Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, reported by Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu, that Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, amongst the signs of Isa ibn Maryam when he descends, he mentioned a plethora of signs that we will know him by. And he says one of them, وَيُهْلِكُ الْمَسِيحَ الدَّجَّالِ, and he is the one who will kill Masih al-Dajjal. Therefore, Dajjal comes first, and then Isa ibn Maryam alayhi salatu wasalam will come after him. Wallahu a'lam.